My name is Mary Reed. I'm the Chief Apiary Inspector for the Texas Apiary Inspection Service. Bees are really important to Texas agriculture. A lot of times people think of honeybees and just think of, you know, one or two hives in somebody's backyard. But in reality, and specifically here in Texas, beekeeping is considered to be big agriculture. Honeybees play a huge part in agriculture in general across the nation. A lot of the food that you purchase in a grocery store, like fruits, vegetables, nuts, require bees to pollinate them. If we did not have bees to pollinate a lot of our crops, our diet would be pretty plain. We do have a lot of crops that are wind pollinated, but for the most part, all those delicious, you know, variety of foods that we have available at our fingertips are because bees are there to pollinate them. Our role is to inspect beekeeping operations for the presence of pests and diseases and just make sure that the honeybees around the state are healthy. We primarily focus on our migratory commercial operations that are moving in and out of the state just to make sure that nothing is coming into Texas health-wise that we don't necessarily want here, and then vice versa, that they're not leaving the state with anything and spreading it across the country. My goal with our office, with the inspection service, is to number one, serve beekeepers. Yes, we have this role of inspecting beekeeping hives for presence of pests and diseases, and that's an important role to fill. But secondly, I want beekeepers to see us as a resource. You know, me and my inspectors are not just dealing with bees every day. We're having those conversations with other areas of agriculture that are so closely tied with bees and other stakeholders, you know, beyond just beekeepers. You know, I want beekeepers to use us as a resource, not only for information, but then also to stay connected with the agricultural industry as a whole.